Hello students, in the previous video we have seen up to page number 14 and question number 28. We have complete number 5. Now today we will see the main question number 29. See, complete the table on the basis of the details given below. Here one table is given. See, in one column number of bricks are there, another column price of bricks are there, again number of bricks are there, and next column is given price of the bricks. See here, in the first one, number of bricks is equal to 300. Price of bricks means 300 bricks, the price of 300 bricks is equal to rupees 600. Now number of bricks 400, and here you have to find out the price of this 400 bricks. See, I have do some calculations here that I shown you. See here, first one, 300 bricks is equal to rupees 600, therefore 400 bricks is equal to how much? See, here given that if the price of 300 bricks is equal to rupees 600, then the price of 400 bricks is equal to how much? Here you have to do the cross multiplications. Okay, see here, I have done 400 multiply by this 600 upon this remaining 300. Now see here, this 00 and this 00 cancel. Now here remaining 6 and here 3. Now 3 2's are 6. Okay, now what's remaining? 400 multiply by 2, it's a remaining, and 400 multiply by 2 is 800. So we will get the price of 400 bricks is equal to rupees 800. So you have to write down here rupees 800. Okay, now we will see the next one. Here number of bricks is equal to 200 and price of bricks is 900. Again number of bricks is equal to 600 and the price of bricks you have to find out. See here, bricks is equal to rupees 900, then 600 bricks is equal to how much? Okay, again you have to do cross multiplication. 600 multiply by 900 upon this remaining 200. Now see here, this 00, this 00 cancel, 6 is remaining here and here 2, 2 3's are 6. Okay, now here remaining what? See, it's also same. Okay, 300 multiply by 9 or 3 multiply by 900, it's also same. 300 multiply by 9 is equal to 2700 and 3 multiply by 900 is equal to also 2700. Both the ways you can do. So your answer is rupees 2700. So here you have to write down 2700. Now we will see the next sum. See here. Third one. Here, see properly, huh? Number of bricks, 100. Price of these bricks, 1000. And here, it's a little bit different. Twist is given. Number of bricks you have to find out, and they have given price of the bricks they have given, and you have to find out here number of the bricks. So see here, it's a different, huh? Here we have to do that in rupees 1000. How many bricks comes? 100. In rupees 1000, 100 bricks comes. Okay, then rupees 3000, how many bricks come? Again you have to do cross multiplications. 3000 multiplied by 100 upon 1000. This 0000 cancel, one remaining 0. This 0 and this 0 again cancel. Here 300 is remaining. 300 multiplied by 1, 300. Okay, so here you don't have to write down rupees 300, but 300 bricks. Why? You have to find out number of bricks here. So you have to write down here 300 bricks. Similarly, fourth one. See here, number of bricks given 400 and price of bricks 1000. Again, you have to find out number of bricks here. And price of the bricks is given. It's a rupees 2000. So, in 1000 rupees, 400 bricks are come. Then 2000 rupees, how many bricks are come? See here, in rupees 1000, 400 bricks are come. Then rupees 2000, how many bricks are come? Here you have to do cross multiplication. 2000 multiplied by 400 upon this remaining 1000. Okay, this 0000 cancel, this remaining 0 and here 0 again cancel. What's the remaining here? Here 200 and here 4. So 200 multiply by 4. 200 multiply by 4. 2 4s are 8. So 200 multiply by 4, 800. And here what you have to write down? Bricks, because you have to find out the number of bricks here. So write down 800 bricks is your answer. Similarly, fifth one is there, that one you have to write down in your homework. Okay, now see main question number 13. Solve the problems. Now you have to solve the problems here. See here, problems are easy. You have to take care about it. Okay, here very easy problems are there. You have to first of all understood, then you get the easy one. Okay, first of all read the instruction, read the properly. One truck carries 2500 bricks and second truck carries 3500 bricks. See here, one truck carries how much? 2500 bricks and second truck carries 3500 bricks. How many total bricks are there in both the trucks? What they ask? They ask about how many total bricks. Here total word also come. So you have to write down, one truck carries 2500 bricks, second truck carries 3500 bricks. Now you have to find out total bricks. So total bricks is equal to this 2500 bricks plus 3500 bricks. Okay, if we add both this, then we get the answer. 6,000 bricks. See here, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus this 0, 0, 5 plus 5, 10, this 0 carry 1s, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3, 6. So 6,000 bricks is your answer. So total 6,000 bricks are there in both the trucks. Now see second one. There are 1,500 bricks in one truck and 4,500 bricks in another truck. What is the difference between the number of bricks in both the trucks? Here you have to write down first of all that in one truck how many bricks are there? 1,500 and in another truck 4,500. So first of all we have to write down here. Here 1,500 bricks in one truck and 4,500 bricks in another truck. Here you have to find out difference between. You have to find out that in both these, what's the difference is there? Whenever you have to find out the difference, at that time you have to do the subtraction. Okay. So difference between the number of the bricks in both the trucks is equal to, here greater number is 4,500. So 4,500 bricks minus 1,500 bricks. See, here I have done the subtraction. You also have to do and write like this, okay? 4,500 bricks minus 1,500 bricks is equal to the 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 5 minus 5, 0, 4 minus 1, 3. So you get the answer 3,000 bricks. So here difference is equal to 3,000 bricks. Now see the next one, third one. If a means what? 1. Here I have written a means 1. A truck can carry 2,000 bricks. Means ek truck mein kitni bricks hai? 2,000 bricks. Then how many such trucks are needed to carry 6,000 bricks? Okay. Here you have to write down that. Here 2,000 bricks carry in a one truck. 2,000 bricks carry in a one truck. Then 6,000 bricks carry in a how many truck? Okay, that you have to find out. Again, you have to do cross multiplication here. 6,000 multiplied by 1 upon this 2,000. This 0, 0, 0 and 0, 0, 0 cancel. Now remaining 6 upon 2. Okay. Here I have write down 6 upon 2. Now we know that 2, 3 is 6. So 2, 3 is 6. So what's the answer? We get 3 trucks. They ask about how many such truck. So you have to write down here 3 trucks. 3 trucks are needed. Now see the fourth one on page number 15. If a truck can carry 4,000 bricks, then how many such trucks are needed to carry 9,000 bricks? This sum is also similar to the previous one, third one. Okay. So, you have to do in a homework. Okay. See the fifth one. If three similar trucks carry 12,000 bricks, then how many bricks are there in one truck? See here total number is given, total number of the trucks are given and total bricks also given. Whenever this number also given, total number is also given and total number of the bricks also given, bricks or whatever at that time, and they ask about the one. Okay, at that time you have to do division. See here, three similar trucks means same truck hai, aur wo tino ki jo total bricks hai wo 12,000 bricks hai. Then they ask about one truck. Okay, at that time you have to do division. Here we have to divide 12,000 bricks by 3. 3 similar trucks? No. So, 3. 12,000 bricks by 3. So, see, I have written here 12,000 divided by 3. Now, do the division. 12,000 divided by 3. See here. First of all, you have to take 12. Why? 1 is smaller than 3. So, you have to take 2 digit here. 3, 4 are 12. Okay? This 0 comes down. 3 zeros are 0. Now remaining this 0 comes down. 3 zeros are 0. Now remaining this 0 comes. 3 zeros are 0. So your answer is 4,000. So here answer you have to write down. How many bricks are there? No. In one truck. So you have to write down here. There are 4,000 bricks in a one truck. Now, sixth one, if 4 similar trucks carry 10,000 bricks, then how many bricks are there in one truck? Here also, they given the total number, okay? In a 4 truck and in a 4 truck, total number of bricks are there 10,000. So, here also, you have to find out the about the one truck. So you have to do the division here. So here we have to divide 10,000 bricks by 4. 10,000 divided by 4. Here I have done the division. 10,000 divided by 4. So 4 2's are 8. 10 minus 8, 2. This 0 comes down. Now 20. 4 5's are 20. Okay, now this remaining 0 comes down. 4 zeros are 0. This again remaining 0 comes down. 4 zeros are 0. Okay, so your answer is 2500. Here you have to write down the answer. There are 2500 bricks in a one truck. Okay, now in the next part we will do the other thing. Okay, thank you.